Hello, everyone. It's Tuesday, I think. Day, Halloween day, October 31st, last day of October. But I made this video not just because Halloween. I made video just because week ago Wendy, whose channel was Reused Mouse, have opened the challenge, magnet challenge, and I decided to go in of this challenge. Who don't know about this challenge, I will show it you link, and you will saw video. So on this challenge you must made when you say that you must made some magnets and show it some different different example of this magnets, art magnets, I mean, and so I decided made some now like a video response on this challenge. So I will sometimes made magnets and used this type of plastic how this call, I don't remember. Plastic, maybe. My computer just a little bit frost. I will show on my channel how is this called. Maybe I will show, maybe not. Where it is? It's not important. Okay, how this call is not important. Important was that you will know what this is. Plastic can, I think. So I will use it, and I will make two magnets used similar like this, and biggest metal can. Not can. Cup. Plastic cup. So I will use the biggest. Just a second, I will show you what I will make. I will make three. This one I showed you on some video, and this is like a shabby shake magnet. I will make it on biggest metal cup, use two magnets. So this is this, the first. The second, I will um, must glue it again because my butterfly come out. Another also from not want, okay, from metal cup. From metal cup, from some jar, and it's dress, and this doll is not together. I must glue because I found this girl and I found this dress, and I will make collage here, collage background. You will saw jeans and some fabric and flower and. So I will make and pee like a princess. You will don't so like a princess and tiger, and just used piece of magnets like a square. Found, of course. This is second, and I will think that this magnet I will also show it on video. So this three magnets I will make, and today like a video response to Wendy reuse mouse, I will make another magnets. So the first magnets I will use this jar. So I prepare a circle with my brown paper with napkin, and I decided to use this lace on this circle like so. So I will use, so this is process video, so it was I think long, so if you want you will so, if you don't want don't so, it's okay. So now this, maybe not this, because I just fussy cut two pieces of this paper on the edges, so maybe I will glue the first these edges inside of my decoupage brown paper I will use now. So this is the first piece of paper, and just because this piece of paper was bigger, so I just cut it like so. So mostly I will use founding stuff, not buying, but founding. And I will just a second here must glue. And here must glue. Okay, and another piece, but maybe just only small, like so, yes. So on this time I will have inside on my cup like so. Now I will just glue this fabric circle inside of on my. And of course it's not important that I have here not have this fabric but have here, because my composition to my composition is not important actually, like I say previous. So what I want, I sometimes ago I will found this rose, and this rose, like I understand, was from wedding bouquets. So I will use it on my magnets. This is a farm rose. So this is that, and of course, but it's okay. So also I will found this on this wedding bouquets. I will found these beads, pearl beads. So I will also use this beads. Three, of course. I will like number 3, 5, 7, 9. For me is not important number, but I will like it. So, and I wanted that my magnets looks on this like this, So I will use these beats here, here, and here. I just glue these beats. So, like so. And like so. So on this time my magnets looks like this, but I don't like this green edges, so sometimes ago I will found this children's socks, so I wanted cut reused these socks. And of course I wanted use this, only this lace. Only this lace. So I just fussy cut this lace with fabric like so looks, because side was little bit bigger, so I wanted glue it like this. So just started glue. It's not important where. It's enough. Seems to have okay, and maybe I will cut this and glue this piece so I will have something like so. I will have something like so, but just because I must little bit glue these edges onto, so I will use it's okay now. It's okay. So I will have base of my magnets ready. And I wanted to use this butterfly, what I will make from clay. So I just wanted glue it like so. I hope you will saw. So I don't gave to this my butterfly any color. I wanted that it was white. So base of my magnet now is ready, and you will saw. So just because this is magnet, I will must glue two magnets on my this base. So it's one magnet. The second. So this is my like so. This is my first magnets. What I will make to Wendy reused mouse. And reused something stuff. So this is it. This is the first. I hope you will like it. So I will have this. And actually I will knowing how I will make this magnets. But I don't know how I will make this, but I wanted, I found this small bracelet. I deconstruct this bracelet, and I wanted glue this bracelet. Maybe I will now glue on this my. This my magnets. So this magnets I will make like a similar, like a shabby style. This magnets I will wanted made on some another style, maybe on mix media. Maybe on some another. But I wanted used on this magnets what I will made now. I wanted used only founding stuff, so this bracelet was the first founding stuff. I will use it. Just a second, I will saw what I will use. I know what I wanted, but I don't saw it. Yes, I have it, but this is not that. Okay. So I will have this. So I will have this bow I wanted used, just because this is some hole here, and this bracelet not want to connect here, so I will must use some bow like so, and maybe I will use this bow. This bow. So this is this. Okay, like so. And it was great to Fussy cut some photo and used here and made magnets. So I tell, I don't know what I want made inside on this magnet. So maybe now I will just glue my magnets. One. Okay, enough. Here on the center. So here from this side smaller side this plastic or metal again forgot. Okay, it's enough only one magnet, so not need two magnets. But here I will connect two, it's okay, but also enough one. So I will think I will have here this three also. So maybe I want made this. This is great idea. Come now. Okay. So I will glue these three beads on my This is the first. What I want. Tell me what I want. Because I don't know. Not cool. I don't know when I will have this with star, and this is pin, and I don't want need this pin, so maybe I will just glue here magnets. I will have another magnet with pin. Cool idea. Because I will like this star. So it was great. To make some small magnets. Start with hat. Small hat. So it's magnets. It's second magnets. Just abstract second magnets. So I tell, I don't know what I wanted made here, but I know that I wanted used something what I will found. Something what I will found. This. Maybe this. Maybe not. Okay, I don't know. I tell. So, blin. My envelopes. About envelopes, I will make another video, so you will see. Also, these envelopes. But maybe on this video is all, and maybe when I just showed you idea what you will use to make some another some magnets on refrigerator with another. Not arching stuff like a pin, like this plastic. Plastic. Oh, it's a great idea. What I wanted, you maybe. No. Maybe I will glue it, but I wanted fatter glue. I will have here, but I don't know if it was great. No. So, I just showed you what you will use to make magnet. Not only this, but this is like one of the option. Of course, to make magnets, you will use what you want. Actually, everything. So, okay. And when I will have idea what I will use on this and this magnet, so I showed you. Now, thank you all, to all, and to the next video. Bye.